For 100 years, the standard equipment was the helmet suit. Our friends of the deep, the sponge divers, still use it. Down below, the helmet diver stumbles along on his leaden feet, a prisoner of his safety line and air pipe. Dive as often as 10 or 12 times a day. Many sponge divers are killed every year, and many more are crippled by unnecessary dangers. The main peril is the bends. As a man descends in the sea, he encounters an additional atmosphere of pressure every 33 feet. To avoid being crushed, he must always breathe air at the same pressure as the water around him. Thus, nitrogen, the main element in the air we breathe, dissolves increasingly in his blood and tissues. When he starts up, the gas bubbles out exactly like champagne being uncorked. The bubbles block off veins and arteries, interfere with the nervous system, and may cause death. Even mild attacks in the joints can disable a man for life. Divers who ignore these physical laws may be crippled like this old man.